It's in us. It's with Shelby's. It's in our gypsy blood. We live somewhere between life and death.
What is your concern, Tommy?
1 minute.
Waiting to move on.
A soldier's minute.
And in the end...
Is there any man here named Shelby?
I'm looking for Thomas Shelby.
We accept it.
Mr. Shelby.
We shake hands with devils.
You've come to my attention.
And we walk past them.
In a battle, that's all you get.
Tommy Shelby.
1 minute of everything at once.
Kill.
Nothing in comparison.
Kill.
Not 1 minute.
Didn't you get enough minutes over there?
Is it another war you're looking for, Tommy?
He looked at me the wrong way.
Is it God's will?
That is God.
It's not a good idea to look at Tommy Shelby the wrong way.
None of the Peaky Blinders.
Are you always so violent?
You know, gentlemen, there is hell.
So Tommy Shelby.
And there is another place below hell.
It's what you want.
I'm here once again.
I'll remember everything. I forget nothing.
It's what you shall have.
Tommy.
We're out of our league.
Does your ambition have no limits?
Does your vanity have no limits?
I'm thinking ahead, thinking of every possibility, remembering everything that is happening.
You crossed the line.
The line?
They're using my boy!
Men from New York and Sicily and Birmingham.
You're fucking about the Russians, aren't you?
We did warn you that your son would be in danger if you deviated from the plan. These men will not leave your city until the whole family is dead.
You'd like to play with fire.
That's how it works. An eye for an eye.
Would you, Mr. Shelby?
It's called vendetta.
Mr. Shelby,
you have many enemies.
You have a lot of enemies.
Thomas Shelby against the old bloody world, right?
My name is Tom Shelby. And today, you know about me. I'm gonna kill a man. You know what I do.
I'm a really guy.
Go on, you trick your boy, didn't I? Got your boy.
And what fucking line am I supposed to have crossed?
You're going to break the law.
How many sons, yeah? Have you cut, killed, murdered, fucking butchered, innocent and guilty, with the sentence straight to fucking hell, and
what fucking
just
on
me!
The fuck did a man like you get into a position of trust in a place of power and privilege?
Fucking stand there.
Me.
You, judging me, stand there and talk to me about a crossing of fucking line.
Tell your boss what you saw here tonight. You put a bullet. Tell him. In that fucker's brain. You don't fuck with the Peaky Blinders. I honor the Peaky Blinders.
Mr. Shelby, you're meant to be resting.
I've learned something, Francis. There's no rest for me in this world. Perhaps in the next.
Will you go looking for her?
What was he like? Before France.
She's in the past.
He laughed.
The past is not my concern.
So fucking close.
The future is no longer my concern either.
Happy or sad, Thomas?
Sad.
Okay. I warn you. I'll break your heart.
Already broken.
Oh, and there's a woman.
Yep.
A woman. Oh, I love.
You've got enough trouble, right, Tommy?
And I got gloves.
The whiskey. And the smoke.
Nearly got fucking everything!
You've lost your wife. And now your brother, too. I thought it would make you different. But it doesn't seem to change you.
No one is gonna hang you, Tommy.
Nothing seems to change you.
You're gonna hang yourself.
It's what you do. Shoot horses, shoot people.
In the blink.
You remember that God spared you. But what did you do with that extra time that he gave you, eh, Thomas?
Crying.
In the blink, midwinter.
He said it were the gypsies made the nails for Jesus' cross. And that's why we're cursed and restless.
You killed my son.
They crucified my son.
You have to move around or the guilt catches up with you.
You take it, bastard.
For you. Fuck that, what are you doing?
Men like us, Mr. Shelby.
You just have to get on with it.
You'll always be alone.
You're a gypsy.
You have to listen to the voices that you hear.
You have to move around or it all catches up with you.
Do what they tell you to do.
We hate people.
May you peaky blinders all rot.
And they in turn.
In fucking hell!
Hate us. And fear us.
We're a couple of fucking toy soldiers. Do this job, do that job. Kill your fucking sister, John!
This is who I am!
And this is all I can give you. But what you give me, your hearts and your souls.
Before the day is over, your heart will be broken.
It's all done. You can walk away from all of this. It's so easy, it's so soft.
You have some kind of death wish, Mr. Shelby.
Such a small change.
I had a recurrence.